college student in this city, just because I go back and forth between the metro. Like, I actually, you know, walk by like homeless people a bunch of times. Had the chance to talk to a couple of them, and it's really heartbreaking to just hear some of their stories. And I'm here, college student, kind of blessed to be here, kind of, you know, half, some of, most of it's paid for by my parents, you know. And it's just some way of just, I guess it's to benefit. Like, one thing I always wondered about what I could do to better, you know, I guess kind of further the kingdom. For greater things have yet to come, and greater things are still to be done in this
city. Herein is love. Not that we have loved God, but that he loved us and sent his son as propitiation for our sins. Beloved, if God has loved us in this way, we also ought to love one another. So if Jesus loved us, we ought to love others. So I just feel like Christ wants me to love others. Christ wants me to do things like this that show people that I care about them. You don't just care about them like, oh, I love the people on the streets. If you love the people on the streets, you give your clothes to them or whatever you have. You're the hope to the hopeless.
I've decided to get involved in this outreach to provide clothing in this clothing drive is because the Lord has given me so much love that I didn't deserve, that I have this unbelievable desire to give love back to everyone I meet, including those who are less fortunate of me than I am. And it says in 1 John 4:19 that we love because he first loved us. And since he has given me so much love, I feel that I need to give so much love back to the community, and I have this desire just to love everyone around me.
Hi, I'm Miriam Lee, and I am part of the Servants Ministry here at UIC, and we are going to be doing a clothing drive. And we are going to be collecting all the way up until the 28th of November. So people can go ahead and bring their clothes to the large groups, or we're also thinking about putting boxes in MRH or TVH or in the atrium if we can. So you can just drop them off there and posters around so people can know about that. Jesus came to the outcasts of society and people that are in need. And being a student, I think it's kind of a sticky situation when you walk past someone who is asking you for money, because it's like, oh, people tell you you're not supposed to give them money, but you know, it's like, but then how do you help them? And I think really practical things like clothing is something that we can definitely do. We can bring clothes that we have at home that we're not using, or, you know, things like that. It's a really practical way that we could actually help. And I think when Jesus said, feed my children, and just when he commands us to love, I think in terms of helping the needy, it's such a huge umbrella of things where, like, we have so many ideas, but this is something very practical that we can do. And even as students, we can feel like we are really needy.